Hello everybody and welcome to An Auto Enthusiast Life. This video is some vintage footage that I have, not really vintage, but it is old footage from 2013 of the vintage drag races at March Meet, Famoso Raceway in Bakersfield, California, where I was able to take the footage from the wall on various times of the different days. And I'm sure you've possibly, if not, have seen some of my older footage that I actually did put up at the time. I am returning to some of that footage that I've not been able to get because of just other things. But now that I'm getting the channel up and running again and getting things going, I want to get a lot of that old footage put on here because there is some really cool stuff. So with that being said, enjoy this video. You like the video. It was a lot of fun. I really appreciated being able to have the opportunity to be able to be on the wall and get photos and video at that event. So with that being said, I'd like to return someday in the future, hopefully next year maybe, whether it be the March meet or the Hot Rod reunion later in the year. I may even try to hit some of the Nitro events during not only there, but hopefully Sacramento, at least until Sacramento is open. As long as it's open. But anyway, please like the video. If you did like the video, please comment below. Any comments are appreciated. And if you could, please subscribe to the channel. I'm trying to build the channel up. And if you do that, please also hit the notification bell so that you can be notified of new content. I'm trying to get the channel to grow, and that will help me so that it gets recommended into everybody else's feeds. And with that being said, have a good evening.